Beit Issie Shapiro and Israel Elwyn, both from Israel, launched an advocacy and leadership program for people with intellectual disabilities in 2011. By 2022, the number of self-advocates increased from 20 to 150, and the Israeli government regularly requests their input.